you ever hear of a donkey fly or see one in a book? They're flies that change to donkeys. Why? Just to change the way they look. Or you might be out on a donkey ride when it turns into a fly. You hit the ground and there's nothing but a buzzing going by. It goes. Yee-haw. It goes. Yee-haw. Well, I heard a noise the other day. It came from over there, or maybe from the other side, and I couldn't tell just where. Thought I knew my animals, I'd learned them all at school. But it sounded like a bumblebee and also like a mule. It went, hee-haw. It went, hee-haw. I turned in the direction that the sound was coming from. I couldn't see a thing at first, I just heard a little hum. Then suddenly before my nose, it wasn't even shy. I saw what I at first supposed was just a little fly, but it went, yee-haw. It went, yee-haw. Well, it did a couple little loops, then it flew behind my head. But when I turned around, you won't guess what was standing there instead. A big old donkey looked at me and didn't seem to know that it had been a little fly not very long ago. How it changed I didn't know, nor did I know that when. If he hawed one more time, it would be changing back again. It went, psst. Hee-haw. It went. Yee-haw. A couple times, then it snorted through its nose. But right before my eyes, it turned into, well, what do you suppose? Did you ever hear of a donkey fly or see one in a book? There are flies that change to donkeys. Why? Just to change the way they look. Or you might be out on a donkey ride when it turns into a fly. You hit the ground and there's nothing but a buzzing going by. It goes, yee-haw. It goes, yee-haw. It goes. Aww.